Nyree Dawn Porter was born in 1936. She lived at 82 Shakespeare Road. Her father was a butcher, and his business was across the road from the home. She went to Central School and then on to Napier Girls High School. She met and married her husband and then won the Miss Cinema Award, which sent her overseas. And from there, through sheer hard work and determination, she gained international stardom as Irene in the Forsyth saga. She did many, many film productions. She also worked in theatre a lot, and the day before she died, she was still working in theatre.
When we walked in to view the house and I saw the paintings on the wall, I said to David, I'd really like to buy this house and have those paintings preserved.
They were in danger of being painted over, being directly on the wallpaper on the wall. So yeah, that's when we decided we'll buy the house. And Melanie found a lady from Te Papa.
We contacted her and she said, yes, I'd love to come up and take them off the wall. So she did.
Fortunately, the backing paper behind the wallpaper in the house was a very solid, what I call a tar paper, like an oil paper. So it gave the paintings a good solid background for the paper to be glued onto, and that was a lot easier to get away from the wall.
Her sister Merle, I cannot remember how we contacted her or got in contact with her, but Merle came and we met her at the house shortly after we'd bought it. And she told us that Nyree had run the ballet school in the front room where the paintings were when she was 16 or 17. And Merle, yes, she verified that these were painted by my sister. So that was great.
That's when she wrote a note on the back of a photo of the house and signed it, verifying. Yeah, her big sister did that, who was obviously a shining light to her, and she talks about how she bought her ice creams and led around by the hand, and was a very nice big sister to her.
Yeah, when she walked into the room, she just touched the paintings and just like, oh wow, these are my sisters. So it was a really lovely, lovely experience. We don't have the room, we don't have the big wall space to put them up. What we thought originally was if the word got out there, and now it has with the exhibition here, that they're here, and if anybody was interested in them, we would love to hear from somebody who might be able to have them. I thought maybe in a ballet school or somewhere that they could be shown and seen all the time.